squad alert. 86 overall. The team's about 6,500, I'll say. Low ball, it should be like 8, but I'll say 6,500. I'm in the all matter, so you know what I'm saying? I got 2 for 2, just in case, you know what I'm saying? I need to lock in. Come on. Might as well quit. Let's go. Oh, yeah, we're going to the playoffs, baby. He might as well quit. Fucking gosh, bro. I should have just waited for him to just slow down.
Oh, we're not giving the ball right back up, bro.
Let's go. Shot ourselves with donuts. Let's go. That Bo Jackson, he don't play. Bro, one thing I know that I can constructively criticize, bro, I need to stop dropping back so far. I'm trying to learn it to stay in the damn pocket. I'd be screwing myself over doing it. I feel like Rice can just run a streak.
Left in the pass. So they take the flag and the yard.
Let's go! Thank you! He's conceded the game! He's conceded the game! We going to the playoffs! Oh yeah, this squad is the best squad in the world, bro. Nobody wants to smoke, bro. Let's go! Going to the playoffs. All Madden. You see it right there. All Madden playoffs. Look at the regular season record, 5-2. These other two losses wasn't even supposed to happen. But hey, we here. Two more wins, we in the Super Bowl. Let's go. Who wins the playoffs? One for flight. Two if I go outside and flop. All right, man. Let's do it.
We are set, ready to rock for this Madden Ultimate Team match.
It's my squad right there. What's the squad looking like? 88, you got a Warren Moon. The Warren Moon was not good in the game. You got Prime Time, you got Shadow. Yeah, he definitely paid for his team. Oh, he's on Xbox. Fuck Xbox, nigga! Wild card, we here, let's go! I ain't gonna lie, it's gonna be like that for 2K too, bro. A little bit extra toxic. Are you an X-Bone user? Gets no love. Baby Fungus? Bro, why does that name look familiar? Isn't that the dude in the Troy Dan's thing? Or that it's a different gamer tag? Could have sworn I played him in like 2K19 or something. I don't know. Alright, bro, let's go. We in the playoffs. Wild card. We locked in. One more shoot. Oh, heaven into the middle. I gotta put an ability on Primetime for the kick. I need a jukebox. That's what I need. Because I got it on Heston. But I start Primetime for the kick returns. Let's see the swap positions and some shit. Yeah, tell Troy down, I'm trying to wager him. Yup. Yeah, no, I didn't forget about the quick games, y'all. I just didn't. Nobody's trying to wager. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Bo. Oh, yeah, Bo. Oh, yeah. We out of there. We out of there. We out of there. We out of there. Go to the motherfucker. That's bullshit. He accelerates. He would have been gone. But that's my fault because, bro, I had the damn analog stick. Yo, he killed that celebration. Okay. Had a pause for a second. Yo. That man accidentally hit the square button. Bro, I accidentally swerved. Yo! Let's go. Oh, yeah, here we go. Off me. Yeah, it's gonna be a run dominant game. Let's go. Come on. Play action is gonna get him. They didn't even give me the play action. I'll take it, though. Damn! Should have broke the tackle. Let's go. Nice, Bo. Here we go, Bo. Let's go. Y'all gotta get this. Bo Jackson's the best running back in the game, yo. Holy shit. Cheese play, yeah, that's me. They did a quarterback draw different this year. I kinda like it. That was an L. That was an L, bro. Damn it, bro. Cause they don't let you just run straight inside. You have to like kinda swerve out. And it took me a second to get used to the control. Damn, bro. Bo about to have like 300 yards, bro. I'm about to fucking run right here. He knows it, though. Play action is there. Damn, I should have ran out. Go, Mahomes. Go. Damn! He heard me or something. Because he was pulling up in a pocket or in the blitz. We in a wild card, bro. We got to the field goal. Be smart. See, that's what I got to start learning how to do. That was perfect pocket presence. That's the word I was looking for earlier.
Tucker's sustained opening drive, but in the end, only able to get three, the field goal out of it. And now.
Mad at it.
Side again. He's running.
Here's Stevenson. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Ramondre Stevenson, a 6-yard touchdown.
That's the Patriots running back, man. I'm not even going to say nothing. You better be doing that this season, bro.
Close. They trust that man in the backfield. And he took him home. And they trust their offensive line as well.
drive all my cars like it's brand new. Boy, don't get too close because I'm a blind. Boy, but I put eyes on all my business.
Alright, man, now we gotta focus. Oh, yeah, we got Ezekiel, but we still got the Stevenson dude, too. He's gonna be like a third down back and like a screen running back. But nah, dude, that's fast. Yeah, Ezekiel's gonna be starting, of course. Damn, bro, I should have went right. Yeah, I should have went to the right. All right, we good. Hey, Ezekiel Elliott going to have 1,000 yards this season, yo. Pro Bowl performance. 10-plus touchdowns. I have high expectations for Ezekiel Elliott. Yes, sir. Let's go, Rice. Bro, I literally pressed the hurdle button. Press the triangle button and didn't even register. Alright, 2nd and 2. I'm going to the right. Damn! Fuck, throw it away. Damn. Bro, you got a quick release with that shit. I like those. Great job. Smart throwaway. Might run the ball here.
Yeah, you're getting really terrific athletes. A lot of them maybe were wide receivers at one point. They continue to give you speed, great hands, and big bodies.
Oh, yeah, that's another one. Damn, I should have went right.
And he will be brought down at about the 6-yard line. Another nice gain, 13 yards that time, and another first down. And when you're throwing the ball down,
you said they released. Yeah, oh, yeah, the Malik. Oh, yeah, they released him too, bro. I don't get it. Matt Jones must be having a breakout year this season. They coming, bro. Got
it. Yeah, he's dead. Yeah, it has to be strength sniper. Yeah.
That's only the logical reason, bro.
Bro, I gotta sit up and sweat. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL. This is crazy, bro. Of EA Sports. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three.
I knew it. 4th and 3. Kick that field goal. This was just simply excellent defense. God damn if he didn't kick the field goal. But that didn't stop them at all from understanding what was going on when they decided to run the football. And they just swore. Appreciate I'm saying on everybody else. Give some gifts and everything. Let's lock in.
Would have been right at about a 52-yard field goal try, but no, they are going to
I'm
going to
just press him. I'm not
going to
play the runner
and
pass. It's 50-50. He's got a pass. Yep. Slant. I knew it. No fucking way! I went through two hands! Bro, I've literally seen two different grown men hands tip the ball, bro. and it just fell right into his hands. So the drive stays alive after the fourth. Bro's getting bailed out. First and 10 inside the 30. It's a run. Nope. Shit. That's to the right side, complete to Kittle. Bro, that's a fumble. I'm pressing the strip ball right on point. They need more fumbles in this game.
Because he's stream sniping. Answer my own question.
Bro started stream sniping. Look how he's even running towards. He knows what he's doing. Bro, we gotta lock in, bro. I'm not getting this. I'm not selling this, bro. Get that. Oh, yeah! Good tackle, sir. Keep your update on the duck pack, y'all. Things moving.
Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Their defense accomplished step one of the mission. They forced the punt. Now they'll look to erase the
damn, that's such a fumble, bro. I know y'all seen that strip on animation. I know I'm going to have more of a better update Monday. Bro, he's not about to march down the field and get a field goal or a touchdown, bro. Sorry, y'all. No music or something right now, man. I need to lock in. Damn, wild card.
And you and I both know this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there. Not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed too.
And able to use his blockers to get this up over the 40. 50 yards rushing.
Oh, you know what? Let me get this point.
But no matter how they phrase it,
they're using all Madden in the whole stream.
Whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down. That fits the bill.
Bro, that is a fumble.
32.
I mean, the more he chews the clock, he's just limiting himself to just a field goal. That's crazy how all Madden suggested that same play. I was just using 2 minutes. All right.
These two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the fourth.
Nah, when's the new FIFA come out? I didn't stop playing it. Down to try it out, give it another shot. I just couldn't get a goal. Damn, let's do this. Be smarter.
A big play here.
I feel like he's gonna run the ball though. Do it. Playing the pass through. Run it the right a little bit. Enzo.
Here's a throw. What? Running back. It's complete.
How did he not just turn around and
at the 48-yard line? Here's
quarterback spot. What's he gonna do? Keep running the ball. I want you to do that. Do that.
And great blocking downfield. He's got this almost to the 30.
Right, I need to get a fumble. They need more fumbles in this game. After these hits, bro, come on.
As he'll get him, there's still a minute 20 left to go in the game. Here's first and 10.
I got two picks left in this game, bro. I can't lose this shit. Let's go. And there's a freeze in the kicker, too, still. I'm gonna pass. I'm playing the pass. Quarterback insane there.
He's back to throw.
And so, Warren Sapp, that's that user! That's that user, you devil of a dude! Let's go! Bro, this was separate. Bro, you've never seen a user like that with a D-line, bro. That is professional shit right there. Come on! Stop playing with me!
Alright.
Couple of runs. Game's over, X-Bone user.
That
was the worst spin I've ever seen in
that.
I'm not passing the ball, bro. What if I even want to play action, bro? Nah, run that bitch. I ain't risking nothing.
On third down, this is Jackson. And he went backwards.
Game's over. I'm not going to call a timeout.
Let's
go. Thank you. Advancing on. Bro, you really think you're getting a punt return? Matter of fact, that's what we're going to do. Bro, sick.
And here's a big one now. Trying to hold this lead. They're going to go.
I'm about to get on the mic. It's insane.
They'll try and run for it.
Let's go!
They stop him a few yards. Well, this is one of those.
Yo!
If you win it, it feels extra special, but to lose a close one like this, Charles, remember where they didn't score any points in the second.
Let's go!
That has to sting a bit more.
This is what happens when an X-Bone user matches up against a PlayStation 5. Let's go. We're advancing on to the playoffs.
Where their calls went wrong, how they didn't execute.
It's a low-scoring game.
They were so close.
10-7? Let's go. Running another one back. A fumble, bro. Nobody is holding on to that.
Pass the ball then. Nah, bro. I'm taking this W, man. We good.
On second down, here's Moon.
Get down! Number 97! Right, press triangle. He didn't put his hand up.
Yeah, easy.
Are you, bro, like, bro blitz everybody on his damn team, bro. Fuck! I mean, dude, you can have good field position. I gotta punt the ball.
You stupid. A 52-yard punt, not too shabby. And the Cards will take over first and 10. Come on, man. We just gotta get a stop, man.
Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. They have to be thrilled with that first drive that got him the touchdown. Now they'll be looking to make it a two-score advantage here on the road.
And you know, they spent all week in practice, in meetings, talking about taking an early advantage. Being the road team, going up the score, that takes the crowd out of the game and puts some doubt in the minds of their opponents.
Where's that cover through that?
It's well upfield across the 45. Now a first down throw, Moon.
Over the middle, complete. That's Jackson. Room to maneuver at the 35. And finally taken down at the 30-yard line. So on the other side of the field now, it's first and 10. As they've got things rolling on this drive.
Bro, every time. This guy is so cheese! Lucky pick.
Trish.
And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage.
Play the pass.
Get the fuck. This is but damn! Fuck! It's prime time too! Bullshit, bro. I played the pass. You heard me call it out. That's got to be a stop. Come on, Madden. Bro, Deion Sanders getting his ankles broken like that is fucking insane, dog. Like, I know it's Hester. He's like literally one of my favorite players in the history. But damn, bro. Come on, bro. So lame, dog. We good. I've came back from 20 plus points before. Bro. This is nothing.
14-0 to score. This is the NFL on EA Sports.
Got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
Eluding the pressure.
Trying to. Woo! My holes are packed! Bro, that's exactly why you were the starting quarterback right now. Let's go!
15 yards there on the fourth down attempt and keeping the drive alive. So now, following the roll of the Giants, they've got a first and 10 inside the 35. They run on first down with Jackson.
And the running lane's non-existent in this first half as they'll stop him behind the line.
It's just, I hate playing people that have the same cards as me, because they know how to play. If you didn't have Bo Jackson, you wouldn't be shutting me down like that.
It's 14 to nothing.
Hurry up and pick a play, you X-Bone user.
Now they contend with a second and 12 after
Kittle
the loss.
Loki had his.
To throw, it's Mahomes.
Bro, what the fuck kind of pass was that? I did not do that shit. Bro, I did not do any of that shit, bro. I did not do any of that shit, bro. They just gave me any pass, bro. That was supposed to be a bullet pass, bro.
What happened here? The free safety coming up with the interception. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. It's been a good first half so far. They're up 14 to nothing.
Exactly. Bro, fumble, bro. Don't let them just get bailed out by throwing it away like that. It's not even a... It's a fumble, bro.
But it's the NFL. How many times have we watched 14 to nothing leads evaporate and quickly? So have we seen them combat it?
Jeez,
continue to run your offense, but don't back off at all. Don't start looking at the clock. Don't start thinking about, hey, just take care of the football. Keep attacking. Usually the best way to maintain control.
And his audible is shit.
Look to throw again, escaping the pressure right.
And so, damn it, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Get the fuck out. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. You do that shit. What? What?
And it is now 21 to nothing.
Bro, you know what's so funny about that card? I literally sold it yesterday because I'm like, bro, like, they're gonna probably release another receiver within a week or two. Bro, I literally sold that card for like 600 coins yesterday, 600k coins. I didn't think he was that good like that in the game. Bro, it's not over, bro. I came back from 20 before. I have to do some adjustments. I'm going to have to go on a full tryhard mode. Different camera angle now. We good. Get a touchdown here. X. Let's go. Dot! Dot! That's all I needed! That's all I needed! That's all I needed! Let's go! Come on, come on, Kill. Go, 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 go! I just scored 6 like a touchdown! I ain't going to lie. That's fake. Ed Reed would have hawked him down. I'll take it, though. That's all I needed. That's a dot.
But he got it, took it all the way home. Really impressive run after the catch, wasn't
it? Yeah.
That was really special by him. But let's face it.
I'd be mad if I was him. Ed Reed, bro. Got him at like the 50-yard line.
Or maybe even sometimes bigger running backs.
Damn, I should have did a... Nah. Let's make the field goal position.
Field position. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line.
Appreciate you, Whiskey Fitz. Hurry up and pick a play.
Arizona's offense at the line, ready to get their drive started. There was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive. And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push.
Why is this always open? Somebody stop this for me. Yo, what's the defense, bro? I'm playing cover 3, but it's not working. I'm going to just watch what he's going to do now. Just follow wherever 13 goes.
Short throw taken in by Conquo. That's a space here. And they will get the first down here as they move in.
Now you're seeing cover 4?
Inside the 25. Play action. It's moved.
Look at this, bro. It's all he does, bro. Like, that's a fumble! That should be a touchback right now, man. I'm literally earning all of my scoring, and he's just sitting there going down the field. Damn, dude. Tell this guy hasn't touched grass since Madden came out. Gosh, bro. I just need one stop. Bro, why are you stalling? So I'm spamming 28-7 and coming back.
A return from a few steps into the end zone. Damn. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. Yeah, the ball backed way up, so thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just...
I literally got rid of the ball, but it probably would have been picked off, so better that happened.
You want to overthink in this situation, either side of the ball. Just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
Here's second and 10.
Jerry Rice will just sneak through.
Mahomes now to throw.
Bro, pass interference? Are you fucking serious? That's a hold? That's a pass interference? This game is broken as fuck. Bro, it felt like I was running through a force field, man.
This time they stay
on exactly where I was running,
bro. They're going to take a timeout defensively. So with fourth down coming up, they go ahead and burn it and say we'll see what happens. A rough go there on third down, a loss of four.
Hurry up and pick a play.
And here's Ryan right now, standing about a yard deep in his own end zone.
Why? Oh, throw
a
short
kick
left.
Here, this is toward the sideline. Great. And out of bounds. Where will they spot it? At the 35-yard line. So great field position coming.
He has
up.
Enough for a field goal. There's no fucking way, bro. Oh, my goodness.
So with 4 seconds to
that's
go,
a kick return.
It's
too stupid.
Field goal unit. Oh, man. He'll try and throw here on the fake.
Yeah, bro. Boy, bro. I would have started screaming. Let's go.
Do it for the end of the
28-7 is embarrassing.
This is the NFL and it's on EA Sports. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number 3 alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. So after a very one-sided,
bro, I need to lock in, man. No music, man. This is the playoffs. I'm one more from the Super Bowl, bro.
We'll see a return here from the end zone.
Bro, he didn't juke more to the left.
Tackled at the 21-yard
line. That jukebox does do a difference.
4 yards. The offense back out there at the
touchdown here. Quick stop.
Well, they look up at the scoreboard facing that deficit. A 3-score game, Charles. But that's into a crowd and intercepted. Picked off by the Pro Bowl safety Cam Chancellor. And they will score. It's a pick six for the Cardinals touchdown. And Charles, for this offense, those interception woes they kind of had in the first half have now followed them into the second half. And for this defense, they take advantage, turn that into a pick six. And that, oh, and now they're going to fake it.
This guy is so lame, bro. You can tell he never made a football team in real life, so he's relieving everything on the game. Just playing like an absolute cheese ball, dog.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. Fighting his way through contact. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
I'm supposed to touch down here. I'm out.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. But we haven't exactly been treated to a nail biter in this one, CD. And if they cannot score here, and Mahomes misfires again and it's intercepted.
Hope the game doesn't register a count for him, man. Fuck, bro. He doesn't deserve that shit, man. It's a fucking bum ass game, bro. This game is so fucking lame, dog. Bro can just do the same exact play. My AI doesn't recognize anything, bro. Fuck everybody that invented, bro. Oh my goodness. My team was way more expensive than this guy's, bro.